No, really, I'm the lucky one. Try's a fourth-generation Polk County native who graduated magna cum laude from an Ivy League school.
Come on now.
Seriously, you got this. Need an expert? Try's your guy.
Howell Thornhill. We got this.